based on my investigation and asking around saka yung mga dokumento, personal analysis ko, baka ito yung biological mother niya.
And she is a Chinese?
She's Chinese citizen. Based on the Bureau of Immigration records. Galing sa Bureau of Immigration, yung ano namin, yung type records, Chinese citizen siya. She carries a Chinese passport.
So, sir, kung Chinese siya, hindi the father's Chinese?
Obviously Chinese siya. Diba? Obviously Chinese siya. Kasi in our system, we follow the bloodline. Eh. So kung ano yung parents mo, yun ang nationality. Unlike in the US, kung pinangalan ka sa US, regardless of the nationality of your parents, US citizen ka agad. Ito sa atin is we follow the bloodline.
And then the legal implications, especially since public official.
Well, ang legal implication na una-una yung mga documents na ginamit yung kanyang birth certificate. For example, passport niya, hindi na magiging Filipino yung kanyang passport. Yung candidacy niya, because sa kasulat doon, are you a Filipino? Ang basis niya, yung birth certificate mo, hindi na magiging basis yung kanyang birth certificate. So may mga implications yan along the way. And other documents na ginamitan ng birth certificate.